Now let's see the addition and subtraction in weight. Okay, as yesterday for length, I taught the same way how to arrange this one. Now this is, she add 163 kilogram and 26 gram. So the comma is here. So this all, this both together, this kilogram and gram is both together, one mention. Again 647 gram and there is a comma. So this 647 gram is one measurement. Again 259 kilogram and 301 gram. This is one measurement. So there are three measurements. So these three measurements you have to add in. Don't take it, this is one different and this is one different. This both together one measurement. And all are in kilogram and gram. So we have to arrange them in the columns of kilogram and gram. So kilograms you will write in kilograms. Grams you will write in grams. Now first we will take this measurement. So in this measurement the kilogram is 163. So we will write 163 here. Again, here it is 26 gram. Okay, so 26 gram we have to direct to that in gram column we have to arrange, not here and there anywhere. Direct to this kilogram only you will arrange. And already I told, when it comes in the combination of kilogram and gram, in gram always there will be three digits. When it comes to the combination of kilogram and gram, the in gram there will be three digits. But here 26 only, two digit is there. So in three digits means there will be one space, 10 space and 100 space. So here in one space you will write 6, in 10 space you will write 2, in 100 space there is no number, so you have to put 0. Okay, so always there must be three digits I wrote. When there are some digits are missing in that place you have to put 0 here. Okay, next one is given 647 gram. 647 gram, so you will arrange them in the gram only. Already there is 6, 3 digits, so you don't need to worry, just you can arrange it directly. There is no gram here, so in gram case, you can put it 0. Here 10, you can write also, no problem. 3 zeros also here. If you put 3 zero, then you won't make mistake in the calculation. Okay, so there is no kilogram, so we are putting 0 here. Okay, next one is 259 kilogram. So 259 you will arrange in the kilogram place. 259. Okay, 301 gram. So this also 3 digits, so you don't need to worry. You can arrange it like this. Okay, so now we have to add it. So first you have to add the lower unit, that is the gram. So 6 plus 7, 13. 13 plus 1, 4. 13 plus 1, 14. So 4 you will write, 1 you will carry here. 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 4, 7. Again here 6 plus 3, 9. And there is nothing to carry over, so you will write as it is. Now we will come to the higher unit. Here 3 plus 9, 3 plus 9, 12. So 2 you will write here, 1 carry over here. 6 plus 1, 7. 7 plus 5, 12. So 2 you will write here, 1 carry over. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 2, 4. So the answer is 422 kilogram and 974 gram. This is the answer. Okay, next we will come to the subtraction. In subtraction, here also see 365 kilogram and 46 gram from 894 kilogram, 250 gram. Okay, so here you see these 2 units only. For subtraction you need only 2 units. Okay, so only 2 units are there. So you can do the subtraction. But when you do, I told you to write a bigger number first. Bigger number first. Otherwise, I told you to see the word from. So after this word from, what number is there, that only you have to write first. So that is 894 kilogram and 250 gram. So that only you will be writing first. Okay, so this both are in kilogram and gram. So you will arrange them in columns of kilogram and gram. Okay, and remember that this both together one measurement. It is not a different measurement. Both are in one measurement. So first we are writing the bigger number. So this one we will arrange. 894 kilograms. So 894 let's arrange under kilogram and 250 grams. So directly that we only have to arrange the gram. 250 grams. Now the smaller unit, that is 365 kilogram. 365 and here 46 gram. 46 gram only 2 digits are there. But we need 3 digits. So we will arrange from the right side. So 6 and 4. 46 we have written. So in 100 space there is no number. So you have to put 0 here. Okay, now arranging completed. If we arrange properly, then calculation you will do very easy only. It is easy. Okay, so arrange them properly. Okay, now let's do the subtraction. You cannot minus 6 from 0, so you borrow. So from 5, you borrow 4, you remain, and you will give 10. 10
problems are there. There is no difficult problems. All are easy only. All have the keywords, easy keywords only. You can see in the length how I taught. If you see the same keyword here, you can find whether it is to subtract or add. You can find it by yourself. Okay. So I am not going to explain. All are easy. Like same thing. Like it is given from the length only. So you can do and complete and send me. Okay. Thank you.